The equation on the board is simple, but it's logical. So many students may fail this. If you can solve this alone, then you are a genius. Let's solve together. We are asked to find the square root of this. Now, what? Let's solve these two equations simultaneously. X squared, if you add, by addition, x squared plus y squared, that's I'm adding this to this, equals to 17x plus x, that will be 18x. Then this plus this will give you 18y. We cannot do more than this. Now, if we factorize, since they have 18 is common, we have here as x plus y. So we got this from addition. What if we do? If you do subtraction, that will be x squared minus y squared. This minus this will give you 16x. Then this will give you minus 16y. Difference of two squares, x plus y, then x minus y. If you factorize it, we have 16 into x minus y. Comparing coefficient, this will go way bigger because we have x plus y to be equal to 16 and this equal to this. We stop there. But going back to this, we told that x squared plus y squared equals to 18 times x plus y. But we've gotten x plus y from here, so we can replace it, which is 16. This will give us 288. We are done. Just to add one to this, then the square root. So therefore, the square root of x squared plus y squared, which is 288 plus 1, will give us 289. So the square root of 289, that is 17. So the answer is 17. Like I said, is very simple. Now, this is suitable for Olympiad mathematics, suitable for SAT exams. So if you're writing those exams and many other international exams, this video will be of use to you, and this channel will be of immense contribution to your success. Check my playlist, check the ones I've done, learn and score high in your exams. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more of this. Bye bye.